Six stones, three teams, one shot. You lost friends. You lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. Today we have a chance to take it all back. You know your teams, you know your missions. Get the stones, get them back. One round trip each, no mistakes, no do-overs. Most of us are going somewhere we know. That doesn't mean we should know what to expect. Be careful. Look out for each other. This is the fight of our lives. And we're gonna win. Whatever it takes. Good luck.
What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
I have unfinished business with Loki.
Yeah? We'll get in line.
Save it. Loki's gonna keep this fight focused on us, and that's what we need. Without him, these things could run wild.
We got Stark up top.
Call it, Captain.
All right, listen up. Until we can close that portal, our priority is containment. Barton, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you've got the perimeter. Anything gets more than three blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Can you give me a lift?
Right. Better clench up, Legolas.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. You got the lightning. Light the bastards up. You and me, we stay here on the ground. We keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Excuse us. I know the road hasn't exactly been smooth. And some of you would have gladly kicked me out of the car along the way. Finally, we're here. And the world should be grateful.
Attention all SHIELD agents. This is Steve Rogers. You've heard a lot about me over the last few days. Some of you were even ordered to hunt me down.
But I think it's time you know the truth. SHIELD is not what we thought it was. It's been taken over by Hydra.
Alexander Pierce is their leader. The Strike and Insight crew are Hydra as well. I don't know how many more.
But I know they're in the building.
They could be standing right next to you. They almost have what they want. Absolute control.
They shot Nick Fury.
And it won't end there.
If you launch those helicarriers today, Hydra will be able to kill anyone that stands in their way. Unless we stop them. I know I'm asking a lot. But the price of freedom is high. It always has been. And it's a price I'm willing to pay. And if I'm the only one, then so be it. But I'm willing to bet I'm not.
Did you write that down first? Or was it off the top of your head?
No way we all get through this. If even one tin soldier's left standing, we've lost. It's gonna be blood on the floor.
I got no plans tomorrow night.
I get first crack at the big guy. Iron Man's the one he's waiting for.
That's true. He hates you the most.
Ultron knows we're coming. Odds are we'll be riding into heavy fire. And that's what we signed up for. But the people of Sokovia, they didn't. So our priority is getting them out.
We're under attack! Clear the city! Now! Get off your asses.
All they want is to live their lives in peace. And that's not gonna happen today. But we can do our best to protect them. And we can get the job done. And find out what Ultron's been building. We find Romanoff, and we clear the field. Keep the fight between us. Ultron thinks we're monsters, that we're what's wrong with the world. This isn't just about beating him. It's about whether he's right.
Are you Tony Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that. Never dropping that, by the way. Table for one, Mr. Stank. Please, by the bathroom.
Tony, I'm glad you're back at the compound. I don't like the idea of you rattling around a mansion by yourself. We all need family. The Avengers are yours, maybe more so than mine. I've been on my own since I was 18. I never really fit in anywhere, even in the army. My faith's in people, I guess, individuals. And I'm happy to say that for the most part, they haven't let me down. Which is why I can't let them down either. Locks can be replaced, but maybe they shouldn't. I know I hurt you, Tony. I guess I thought by not telling you about your parents, I was sparing you, but I can see now that I was really sparing myself, and I'm sorry. Hopefully one day you can understand. I wish we agreed on the Accords. I really do. I know you're doing what you believe in, and that's all any of us can do. That's all any of us should.
Priority call from Secretary Ross. There's been a breach at the RAF prison.
Yeah, put him through.
Tony, we have a problem.
Please hold.
No, don't.
So no matter what, I promise you, if you need us, if you need me, I'll be there.